All right, so this next clip is of a prankster calling Harvard's admissions office, and they're pretending to be one of the Hummus terrorist mothers. Yes, I said Hummus because our friends here at YouTube don't like it when we use. So let's see how inclusive this Harvard admissions office is.
Harvard admissions, how may I help you?
Hello, my name is Jama. My son Hamid would really like to register to your establishment next year. I think you might have heard of him. He was one of the Hamas fighters who participated in the fight of October 7th. Real political activist. So I wanted to ask if you have some kind of political activism scholarship?
No, all of our scholarships are need-based. There aren't any merit-based scholarships.
It would not help if he says that he is Hamas fighter.
Everything that a student does helps them in the process.
Okay, so that would be helpful if he writes down that he was in the October 7 massacre.
In addition to everything else, our process looks at the student's entire secondary school career, both inside and outside of the classroom.
And the massacre is an advantage, right?
Any of their activities. We look at all of their activities.
Okay, good.
And outside of the classroom.
And don't worry, he didn't rape any captive. He's very respectful for gender self-definition. He only killed them. He's very feminist. So it will be okay, right?
As long as he's feminist.
All I can say to you is that he can apply.
Great, great. Because he's very respectful for ethnic minorities. He only slaughtered white babies. We don't need more white male in the world, right?
Oh, America approves. They definitely approve.
Hello.
DEA office?
Do you have any other admissions questions I can answer for you?
Yes, we want to make sure about your campus rules, so we don't do anything forbidden. You can smoke in the campus surroundings?
I'm not sure if you can smoke on...
Okay, what about drinking?
Drinking's not allowed.
What about raping?
That's not allowed on campus either.
Okay, how about slaughtering babies? Around the campus?
That's not allowed on campus. Either.
What about wearing a hat?
On campus.
You can wear a hat.
Oh, good. I was afraid for a moment. Okay. He's looking forward to be in your school. He has lots of very, very fun activities for him and the students and everyone. It will be so much fun. Thank you very, very much.
Have a good day.
You
music.
Too.
I see trees of green, red roses.
Oh my God.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
All right, obviously we don't know how true this is, but I'll make sure that my team checks this out for you guys and sees how authentic this is. But let's be honest, this is how Harvard admissions are probably are now.